She's a very smart director. She came in and on the first day and talked about the structure of the play, how it's very similar to, for example, what Aristotle talks about in his Poetics, that it has, you know, very similar unities of time, space, and action. There's a prologue, and then the play takes place in 24 hours, which was like all the Greek plays. She talked a lot about the similarities between Shakespearean plays with all the groups, the triplets of characters, and all the subplots and how they all intertwine. So, and what I like about her a lot too is that it's not, rehearsals are not result oriented. There's never, she's not looking for something. She's putting her trust in us, and in terms of blocking and interpretation, she's like, well, show me what you got.